Hello students, let us learn lesson number 6, Announcements. Announcement means to tell something in a public, in common. And the first announcement is of 6th July 2015. It has been observed by the head boy and head girl that certain classes do not clean up their classrooms before leaving. If any class is found untidy and littered after school, that class will be detained the next day after school hours up to 4 p.m. Please take note of this. Let us see the hard words. Observed means noticed. And who has noticed? A head boy and head girl. And certain means specific classes. Some classes that they do not clean their classrooms before leaving. Means before they leave for their home, they make the class untidy and littered. Litter means to throw rubbish anywhere. So they don't clean up the class. So the punishment for certain classes is that class will be detained. Detained means keep in control. For how much time? They'll have to remain in the school after school hours up to 4 p.m. Means if their school is closes on 3 p.m. or 2:30 p.m., they will have to wait in the school up to 4 p.m. Let us read the second notice or announcement. Tomorrow, that is on the 10th of July, school will close an hour earlier as the teacher have to attend an important PTA meeting. So, please inform your parents to arrange to pick you up at 2 p.m. instead of 3 p.m. In this announcement, a message is about school timing, about change in school hours. And what is that change? The change is that the school will close on 2 p.m. instead of 3 p.m. Why? Because teachers have to attend PTA meeting. As we know, PTA means Parent Teachers Association meeting. And because of that meeting on 10th of July, there is a change in school hours. Third announcement. On Sunday, 12th of July 2015, there is a football match between classes 8 and 9 on the school ground. The match will begin at 9 a.m. All students are invited to come and cheer their favorite team. Please come on time so that the players are not distracted. The school has organized a football match between class 8 and 9. So, the students are invited to watch that match and to cheer up the students. But they are supposed to come on time. And what if they don't come on time? They may distract the players. So, they should come at time. Next announcement. The school has organized a storytelling competition for classes 5, 6 and 7. From 21st to 25th of July. The competition will be held in the school hall at 10 in the morning. Children may select a fable, a folk tale, a fairy tale, a true story, a funny story. Three prizes will be given for each category. The time limit is 3 to 5 minutes. Those who wish to participate may contact Mrs. Sanjana Mohite for other details. They must register their names with her before the 16th of July. The school has organized means arranged, a storytelling competition. For which classes? For classes 5, 6 and 7. So, there are 5 categories of the story. First is a fable, folk tale, fairy tale, true story and funny story. And there are 3 prizes for each category. Means there are three numbers, first, second and third numbers for every category. And you should finish a story in minimum 3 minutes and maximum 5 minutes. And who wants to participate in the competition, they should contact Mrs. Sanjana Mohite for other details. Means if they have any queries about the competition, they should go to Mrs. Sanjana Mohite. And the last date of registration is 16th of July.
Next announcement on page number 15. Construction work to extend the school building will start next week. All students are cautioned not to cross over the fence at the construction site. It is dangerous and may cause you injury. Please stay away from that fence. This is an announcement about to, if you read it carefully and understand construction work, then you will understand that this is a warning. And that warning is to stay away from that construction site. And if you try to play there or if you go there, then you may get injury. So stay away from that fence, stay away from that barrier. Fence means what? Barrier. And the last announcement is, a cycle key with a blue keychain has been found on the ground. Whoever has lost it can contact the clerk, Mrs. Nina Pinto, and see if it belongs to him or her. Something is found on the ground, and what is that? A cycle key, and it is with blue keychain. So which student has lost it, he or she can go to Mrs. Nina Pinto to get it back. In this way, we have finished the lesson. Let us see the exercise. It is very easy. Let us read the first question. Choose a suitable heading for each announcement from those given below. Means, here are the announcements without any title. So, titles are given here and we should give that title at a proper or correct announcement. So, first is about cleanliness. Second is change in school hours. Third is football match. Fourth is storytelling competition. Fifth is warning. And the last is lost and found. Thank you.